are excited to enter the week that will lead to a historic moment in the New Hampshire primary.
And so it begins.
We've seen an unprecedented degree of uncertainty.
The Democrats are in chaos after the Iowa caucus.
These 8 days are always high stakes, high pressure.
You have no idea how happy we were to be heading to New Hampshire.
It's on to New Hampshire.
It's anyone's game.